Hey everybody, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I'm currently at Central Station. I'm technically on my way to work, but I actually left home a bit earlier than expected actually. So I've got about an hour till my bus. I'm just walking up to platforms 18 and 19 to do some train spotting for you all. I've got this magic stuff here to keep me awake, sort of. See what we can get. It is currently 5:34 in the morning. I've got a City Circle train in on 17 in 2 minutes.
Stations to Fort Blacktown and then all stations to the yellow line at all times and allow others to get off before boarding.
I would have thought that that City Circle train would be here by now.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
The only delays I can see are most Sector 2 trains due to a police operation at Reevesby earlier.
Stratfield, then all stations to Hayden, and then all stations to Hornsby.
So the rear four cars of that Tangara that just went out to Penrith consists of the very first 4 Tangaro carriages ever built. The set number is T20. You'd think it'll be T1, but then again, throughout the Tangaro's 30 years in service, they've gone through many set number changes. So.
The next train to arrive on platform 17 goes to City Service.
Almost missed it. B41 across the way on platform 21, which seems to be somewhat of an obsession with a few people. It's alright. Doesn't matter. Gonna Parramatta train due into platform number 19 in about a minute or two. I think I can see the lights. Trains into 18 seem to come in a couple of minutes early. Not a thing wrong with that.
The train to arrive on 18 goes to Hornsby via Strathfield, first stop Redfern, Strathfield, then all stations to Epping, and then all stations to Hornsby.
There's Parramatta. Running away as they're departing. Trains seem to be sitting on 20 and 21 for a bit longer than usual as well. Not sure if that's timetabled or if that's anything to do with that police operation out at Reevesby due to those people doing their midnight shenanigans.
Yeah.
that ASAT is a city circle service. B41 over there is empty. B36 over there is a city circle service. And the train that's about to arrive into platform 19 is a Leppington service via Granville.
Goes to city The train on platform 19 goes to Leppington via Granville, first stop Redfern, Newtown, Ashford, Wilbur, Strathfield, Ferndale.
So you can see the other escalators because there are escalators directly across. That still go up to these platforms. And every week, every day, pretty much, I just tend to look up, and you can see how much more complete that it's looking. So I wonder if these are actually becoming very close to opening. Because upon looking, like a few weeks and maybe a month ago, upon looking through the glass of the lift shaft, you could see on the other side that none of this sandstone looking stuff was complete, you know what I mean? So, yeah. The tiles just for a second. Just a couple more seconds. Yes, I've got to go out to Railway Square because I've got to get a bus to 5 Dock today. If I want to get a train there, I'll be waiting a few more years, I suppose. I don't know. Nothing really else I can show you, I suppose. There's no real major update to report with Central Station, but if there is, if anything changes, I'll definitely do another walkthrough. But anyway, thank you for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to Sydney Trains Vlogs, favourite the video, and I'll catch you all next time. Bye for now.